So in this video, I want to talk about inner and outer products. It's a good time to introduce these because now we know about the transpose operator. So let's start with the inner product. This is the inner product between two vectors. So we have two vectors. Here we're going to use column vectors, which is standard for matrix algebra. So let's call the first vector U. And that will have, we'll do three rows, one column, 3 by 1. So this is U1, U2, U3. And the second vector we'll call V, which is V1, V2, V3. So the inner product is the same thing as the dot product, if you've learned the dot product before. So the dot product between these two vectors, or the inner product, should be U1, V1, plus U2, V2, plus U3, V3. How do we do that in matrix algebra? Well, we can use the transpose operator. So if we write U transpose times V, then the transpose of a column vector is a row vector. So we have U1, U2, U3, times V, which is V1, V2, V3. So here we have a one row, three columns. So 1 by 3 times 3 by 1, and we end up with a 1 by 1, which is what we call a scalar. So this is a straightforward multiplication, U1, V1, plus U2, V2, plus U3, V3. Okay, we have some definitions here that are useful. So if this turned out to be 0, so if U and U transpose V equals 0, then we say that U and V are orthogonal. Okay? So the word we use in matrix algebra is orthogonal. This is the same meaning as perpendicular for the dot product. Okay. We have another definition. So we talk about the norm of a vector. This is represented, say, the norm of the vector U is written with these double absolute value signs. You think of this as the length of U. This is given in terms of matrices, is U transpose times U. That's a scalar, right? And we raise it to the 1/2 power, which means taking the square root. So this is just U. This is just U1 squared plus U2 squared plus U3 squared, all to the 1/2 power, or to the square root. Okay. One more word we use. We say that U is normalized. So we say U is normalized. If the norm of U is equal to 1. Okay, so we say vectors are normalized if their norms are 1. So usually you do that. You normalize a vector by dividing by this by the norm of the vector. Okay, then the vector is normalized. Okay, then there's another terminology. If two vectors are orthogonal plus normalized, okay, then so that means we have two vectors, U and V. They're orthogonal, so U transpose V equals 0, and they're normalized, so the norm of U is 1 and the norm of V is 1. Then we say that the vectors are orthonormal. Okay, so that's a word that is used very frequently in matrix algebra. Okay, so this is all about inner products. Let's see what is the outer product. The inner product is used all the time. The outer product is not really used that often, but there are some numerical methods, there are some techniques that make use of the outer product. So as a student in matrix algebra, you should know what an outer product is. The inner product between two vectors was U transpose V for two column vectors. That gave us a scalar. But what would happen if we did U V transpose? So what would U V transpose look like? Okay. So now U is a column vector, right? So U1, U2, U3. And V transpose then is a row vector. So that would be V1, V2, V3. So it's this funny multiplication, right? So what is this? This is 3 by 1, right? 3 rows, 1 column, 3 by 1. This is 1 by 3, 1 row, 3 columns. 3 by 1 times 1 by 3 is 3 by 3. So this is a 3 by 3 matrix, okay? Rather odd looking. So we can calculate it. So go across the first row, down the first column. Kind of boring, right? There's only one element in the first row and one element in the first column. So that's U1, V1, U1, V2, U1, V3, right? And then the second row, first column, U2, V1, U2, V2. U2, V3, and then finally U3, V1, U3, V2, U3, V3. Okay? 3 by 3 matrix. It's a rather strange matrix. The first row has U1, the second row has U2, the third row has U3. The first column has V1, the first column has V2, the first column has V3. Well, we'll see that this type of matrix, in some sense, lives in a very low dimensional space. But we'll talk about that more when we talk about more advanced topics in matrix algebra. Okay, so let's recap. We're talking about inner and outer product spaces here. So the inner product between two column matrices is a U transpose V. That gives us a scalar. That's equivalent to the dot product in vector calculus. If U transpose V equals 0, then we say the two vectors are orthogonal. The norm of the vector, which is equivalent to the length of a vector, is U transpose U raised to the half power, so square root of the sum of the squares of the components. We say U is normalized if the norm is equal to 1. And if we have a set of vectors that are mutually orthogonal and all normalized to a norm of 1, then we say the set of vectors is orthonormal. Okay? So that's this important word, orthonormal. We also talked about an outer product, which is a funny a matrix written as UV transpose, and that will, for a column vector that's 3 by 1, that works out to a 3 by 3 matrix, okay? This has somewhat less use, but it's still an interesting vector product. I'm Jeff Chasnov. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.